Welcome all, Papa G here. Today is Saucy Sunday. It's where we focus primarily on low-carb recipes for sauces, condiments, and dressings. Most of the videos will be short and to the point, just something to help add a little flavor to your low-carb diet. Let's get started. For this week's episode, I bring you my sweet pickled onion recipe. Unlike standard pickled red onions, these will have a little sweeter taste. The contrast is something akin to bread and butter pickles, or when you mix sweet and salty together. Let me show you how to make it. The main items and ingredients for this simple recipe are few. You need a large red onion, at least 2 garlic cloves, add more if you like, a sharp knife, and storage containers. Here I'm using 2 16-ounce lower height jars. You can opt for the 1 32-ounce jar if you prefer. I just like the ease of a lower depth. After peeling the onion, cut it down the center and slice into thin strips. Gently break apart the onion as you place them into the jar. Next, slice the garlic into small slivers. And place in the jar with the onion. Now I get asked this question the most, what sugar substitute do you use? I use this stevia product. I find it doesn't have much of the cooling taste that a lot of others do. One note, however, is that this brand is twice the sweetness of equal portions of regular sugar. So if you do use this product, you'll use half the amount. For example, this recipe calls for 1 1/4 cups of sugar sweetness, so I'll be using only 3/4 of a cup for this recipe. The other ingredients are white vinegar, a little water, the sugar substitute, whole black peppercorns, and a little salt. Use a large sauce pot to combine the ingredients. Place on high heat and stir until the sweetener and salt dissolve into the liquid. Let come to a small boil and let it boil for about 3 to 5 minutes. Give a final stir and turn off the heat. Strain the peppercorns and pour the hot liquid into the jar, or jars in this case. Use a fork or spoon to press the onions into the liquid to be sure the liquid covers the onions. Close the lids and let them come to room temperature. This next step is optional, but I like to flip the jars halfway through the cooling to help ensure all the onions are covered. I think this step is just my OCD coming forward. Does it bother anyone else that the letters OCD are not in alphabetical order? After the jars have cooled, place in the refrigerator for at least 24 hours. Then enjoy this with salads, pizza toppings, low-carb wraps, on top of burger patties. The options are endless. There you have it, folks, my sweet pickled onions. A sweet and tangy recipe to help add a little flavor to your low-carb diet. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please like and consider subscribing. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.